play some tunes. A handful of them. I'm going to start off with a short instrumental tune just to get things rolling. Sweet By and By. Bit of a medley of two tunes, so, but that's okay because it's over now. On the subject of Bye Bye, this is Bye Bye Blues by Lil' Hat Jones. Bye-bye. Hey, thank you. This guitar doesn't really exactly like to stay in tune. The neck is held on with a fence post bolt, so it's trying its best. I'm playing a show at a music shop because they gave me a thumb pick, so it was awfully nice of them. This next tune, it's got some bits and pieces of Shuffle Rag by Big Bill Brunzi.
Well, a long, tall girl got stuck on me.
Well, it was late last night, about 12. I thought I heard my baby call my name. Well, I'm going, don't you wanna go? I'm going to a place we ain't been before. Well, a long, tall girl got stuck on me. Well, a long, tall girl got stuck on me. Well, tomorrow may be my trial day. When the world is the judge gonna say? Well, I'm going to a hole deep in the ground. Well, I'm going to a hole deep in the ground. Well, a long, tall girl got stuck on me. Thank you, thank you. There's a little bit of Mance Lipscomb, Long Tall Girl in A-Rag. I'm gonna play a little bit of Hambone Willie Newbern. Baby for the day. you. Swap over to the old 12th string. I just heard my fiance in the crowd say that I stole her capo, and that is correct. I am thinking today of my loved one far away, one that we used to know, but one so kind and true. Lover, I'm always thinking of you, even though it's in those days of long ago. Call me back, pal of mine, let me live there once again. Call me back to your sweetheart, pal of mine, oh pal of mine. I'll thrill with your charm as I linger in your arms, as I did in those days of long ago. Let me roam once again down in old lover's lane. There I'll kiss your lips so divine, and I'll gaze in your eyes while I find paradise. Call me back to your sweetheart, pal of mine. sweetheart pal of mine, oh pal of mine. And I'll thrill with a charm as I linger in your arms, as I did in those days of long ago. Let me roam once again down in old lover's lane. There I'll kiss your lips so divine, and I'll gaze in your eyes while I find paradise. Call me back to your sweetheart pal of mine. There's a little bit of filler. One more time. Is that what I just heard?
Play it again, pal of mine.
Play it again, pal of mine. Palette of mine. Time for the sixth string again. A little bit of Reverend Gary Davis. Treat everyone know here that I changed the strings of my guitar for the first time in 5 or 6 years, just for this. They are very fresh. Very, very, very fresh.
69-cent guitar sounds good.
Does it? Well, I didn't actually pay 69 cents for it. I think I got shorted out of the deal on this one. I traded a 1920s banjo ukulele and $50 on top of that for the, like, quite possibly the worst guitar I own. And I have, yes, that's very true. Mostly because it's completely worthless, and I definitely couldn't ever sell it to pay rent money. One more for y'all.
Yeah.
Let's see. One more.
69 more.
69 more. I don't need a capo for this song. Thank you. All right, well, thank you, Artichoke Music, for the occasion of having me and my friends here. And thanks for the thumb pick. I knew that my other one was on its deathbed. It served its purpose well, and thank you.
Please welcome Stone, Sue, and Kennedy.
Thank you, folks. Thanks for coming out on a Saturday night. Go have a little music, have a little old music at the Saturday night rub. So that's what I like to see. Thanks to Saul for playing. It's hot tunes. It's nice to see my man getting out there playing on stage in front of me. It's very nice. Sorry I was annoyed.
You're fine.
I couldn't contain my excitement. We're gonna play some music for you guys.
Let's do it.
Do you guys want to play some music?
We play old popular American music from the 20s and 30s, and we got some original stuff, so that's what we got planned here.
I want to hear that hot stuff.
That's all we do.
It's all hot.
That's all we do. No ballads, you know what I mean?
No ballads here.
Bust down.
Bust down, yeah. I mean.
Where you been so long?
Sorry, the people who are here for the sound check already heard this one, but some of you people go to every show, so you already know what's coming. So.
Hey, we got one tonight, though, that we've never played in front of people. We've got two. Your original and your...
Shout out to our biggest fans right here. Respect.
Okay.
Hi, folks.
Where you been so long? Let's do it. Thank you.
town.
Thank you.
Sure.
I'm leaving town. William Harris recorded this in the, I don't fucking know, 29 or 30 or some shit.
More classics from the 78 RPM era. Classics that nobody cares about, or no.
Before Robert Johnson. Just gotta get that out there. Clear the air.
Pre-RJ.
Drop few now.
40 drop few.
That's high.
All right.
that's the news.
Oh, we also have these that you can have if you want. I will put them out. Yeah. Put them everywhere.
Put them on cop cars.
You're welcome to take some.
Put them on stuff you like and stuff you hate.
Put them everywhere. Yeah, we're Stone and Sue still, but when it's the three of us, it's going to be another thing.
Stone and Sue?
Stone and Sue is forever. They rhyme. All right, what's next, boys?
Reckless Disposition? Or another two guitar ones.
That is two guitar.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. All right, we're going to play Ethan's original that we haven't played for anybody yet.
Reckless Disposition.
Ready?
Yeah.
I don't want nobody like you, and I don't know what to do. I don't want nobody like you, you doggone fool. I don't want nobody like you.
An ETH original right there.
Yeah.
Straight from the mind of Eth. To the mind of you. Alright.
Try and do it, right?
Chill out a little bit.
We're gonna chill.
Cholo time, maybe?
Alright, well, Saul played an Arkansas song. He played Way Down in Arkansas by Hambone Willie Newburn, the best version of Way Down in Arkansas. So we're gonna go way down to Arkansas ourselves and play ourselves a little waltz from a favorite fiddler of mine, Fiddlin' Bob Larkin.
Oh, this is way different. Yeah. We just played a party song. Now this is going to be like...
Yeah, we're going to chill out a little
bit. It's okay.
Let me be on the side.
Okay. Fiddlin' Bob Larkin was a man born in New York and lived in Arkansas most of his life. I mean, recorded on the old records, he sounds like, you know, the most beautiful backwoods hillbilly music you ever heard in your life. You never would have guessed he was born in New York. which I think kind of speaks to the complexity and uncategorability, whatever the word would be, of all this old stuff. You know, you can call it what you want, but it's people with different stories in different places playing music that is relevant to them. And, you know, in some ways this music is irrelevant to us because it's 100 years old, but I don't know. We write some of it, so I don't know. I don't know what you do with that, but... It's called Saturday Night Waltz, which is Saturday night. And usually people dance when we play. There's not really a room, but if you can, I don't know, find a way. Crazier things have happened. Ready?
Yeah.
Southwestern fiddle music. We're all from the Southwest, so it's very dear to us. I gave this whole spiel last time we played about how people see someone holding a fiddle and they think Appalachian, and that's true, but it's not the whole truth, and this song is proof of that.
Thank you.
Union.
We're very smooth up here, as you can tell. Something to commemorate the name. We took us 2 years to come up with something. Now we finally came up with it. So wrote a little tune for it. It's called the 40 Drop Slide. Am I in tune? Play a G. Thank you. How's everyone doing?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
I want to see someone sweatier than me. We can, like, have a hug or something.
We can do Plowboy, I guess. Do you want to do Plowboy? God, I'm being forced to do it. All right.
This is a request from Solomon Dahms. He likes this one, so if you hate it, take it up with him, you know?
Lord.
Hot dog.
Yeah, we don't even
we'll
know
see
to
about
close
that.
To this
thing. Oh, yeah. I know. I need to get back.
If you ain't right, get right. Get ready now. Let's go.
Right, ready?
Go.
1, 2, 3.
It's called the Porter's Love Song. It's an old popular song, which is pop music. This was pop music.
Believe it or not.
Best pop music I've ever heard.
Same. I love old stuff. Ready?
Yep.
All right.
Thank you.
a few more.
Still what time is it?
Good amount of time.
Watch.
9:30. Cool.
The song's called When You're Down and Out. If you know, you know how it's like. What it'd be like.
Took all my friends out for a good time.
chicken.
We only got three more. Four more. Bruno Rags. What's the Roger, I can do a worry?
Yeah, sure. In B flat?
In B flat.
Oh.
I would play it straight up, but I came up with a thing. This is called I Can Deal Worry by a jug band in the 20s. King David's jug band, to be exact.
He was English.
He was not English. Jug though, you know what I mean?
We don't need to be doing that.
I don't know. You can buy a bass. Yeah. Alright. We got one. parts an original. It's called Bruno's Orange Blossom Breakdown. It's about our dead basset hound. But it's nice, it's good. He loved oranges.
He was a citrus fiend.
See if we could do it. To Saul for playing. Thanks to Artichoke for having us. Thanks for coming out. We're Stone, Sue, and Kennedy right now, but next time it'll be 40 Drop Few. We are Stone and Sue, but this guy is 40 Drop Few.
He's Stone and I'm Sue. And that's Elliot Kennedy. This is
taking applications for better names.
We're going by his last name because it sounds fancier, Kennedy, but...
More presidential, you know.
You're gonna get a shot, watch out.
Alright.
Alright, thanks again, everyone, for coming out and listening. This is all we got.
Slow down.
Deep breath to the body.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, I can ask you, what do you want to hear, blues or Portuguese?
Portuguese blues.
We don't do that fusion stuff. It sure is.